Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, children of all ages. We're back to play another episode of Halo 5.
Hello.
Joining me again is the lovely Erkan. How you doing, buddy?
Doing okay again, you know?
Oh, we're breaking character. Who do you want to be? Who do you want to be? Pick a character.
I pick.
All right, because I'm the chief.
Yeah, you are. I don't trust any AI.
No, after the last episode, we will not trust another damn AI.
Not with my sniper rifle. Nuh-uh.
Yes, Chief, I know you miss Cortana, but come on now.
Robert softly. Robert good. Oh, also, the game.
Yeah. Gotta pay attention, man. This many missions non-stop isn't fun. Alright, well, we didn't complete our one objective of getting that elite to speed up here, but we're going to do something better for this one. We're going to assassinate two elites at the same time.
Signs of hostile activity. Living the dream.
Think we can do it? I don't know. We'll find out. Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out. Yeah, boy, the chief.
Chief, it's my turn to drive. Come on.
Here you go. Oh wait, now remember, since we were hating on the blue team, now that we're actually blue team.
It's just a code name. We're actually red team. These guys.
Glory to the red team. Always glory. Hey, cool. We got the Mando on our team. How can we possibly fail?
I think we're good boys.
Yeah. Most of them being the red team, and a warthog, and a Kane.
That kind of look like a puma to you?
Looks like a big cat of some kind. I guess we better watch out for the epicness that's about to happen. I'm gonna come in here, guns a-blazing, going, charge! Or I guess in the network case they're going to retreat! Man, he just missed. Swing and a miss. Okay, are you ready to do this, Erkan? Are you ready?
I'm pretty ready. Yeah.
Alright, I believe in you, buddy. Let's do this. Ciao! Bony research station. Went dark 19 dun, 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 dun. Running time, running time, running time.
Woo! It's gonna be stuck on my head all day.
Sorry. It could be worse. It could be another song stuck in your head.
Could have been. Like what?
I don't know. It's Friday. Friday.
No, okay.
Yeah, we won't do that. We will not. We will not do that.
It's not Friday.
No, the day of this recording is not Friday. You are correct.
Yeah.
But it might come out on a Friday. You don't know.
I hope it doesn't.
Oh. Okay. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting Gwunties.
Bang.
Ah, you had to let them know we were here. I was going to assassinate them.
This is birthday.
Then how are we going to assassinate the elites when they know we're coming?
Birthday.
All right, fine. You get your birthday. Ow!
Ooh, I found a shotgun.
See, hey, that kind of looked like a grenade.
Why did you all go?
Oh! System lock. Oh, Kelly, no. Frederick, come on, Frederick!
Yeah, the AI cannot pick us both up. Ever.
Nope. And they get too confused, they're like, oh, I need to save him! Oh, you're not gonna save him! No, I don't know what to do! Okay, we'll try this again. And let's be sneaky this time.
Okay.
Go
Gonna get ya. Gonna get ya. Gonna get ya. Gotcha! Stab in the head! Oh, that looked brutal.
I got one too.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, a double. Stab!
Oh, baby, a triple.
Oh, is that you doing that snapping?
Yep.
Nicely done. Oh, oh, green shit in my face. Oh, see him do a flip? That was awesome. I know the guy ain't dead.
Let's go. I got him.
Oh, he is dead. That's what I'll let you know. I did not throw that grenade.
Data set.
Okay.
We've got a complete set. That was definitely not me. We should
be able to pull down Argentina's schematics and find a path to central control. I was gonna believe you. Then you said it twice. No,
hey,
I'm not
the
sure.
Camera will prove my innocence.
I'm gonna have to see this footage.
You will be appreciative of my honesty.
At youtube.com/Mr82.
No, 1982.
1982.
Well, 82 will work too.
Let's go.
Should. Oh, we need to go in an elevator ride.
Oh, elevator sound music.
Da 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 da.
I've never played the elevator before.
You never know. Maybe in somewhere like Chicago. Or
maybe.
Alright, fine. I guess we have to play what's in your elevator music. Da 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 da.
That feels like that plan in every elevator.
It does?
Can confirm.
It does? Oh my god.
Ooh, unless you've been here, you don't know any different.
It's true. Did you get a shotgun or not? I can't remember.
I have a shotgun.
Yeah, they can take that for ammo.
That gave me 5. There's still a shotgun.
Oh, there's another one right here.
Let's go, blue team.
Alright. Nester, get mad. Nester gets... Alright, actually, let me try to do that better. Nester get... No. No. Which button was it to run again? X. Attack! X gonna give it to you.
Contact.
As I fall right down into this a pit of despair. Can't see me. Because I can't see them.
Do you want to try and do the assassination in this part?
We can. Oh, hi, Mr. Elite. I punched him in the nuts. I had an elite ready, but I just punched him.
There's two right here.
Alright. Where over the... Oh, yeah, there. Okay, I see him.
Same time, or we have like a second.
We might have a second or two. I'm not 100%. Nope, one died. Oh, look, there's more. It's like they knew we were coming. Uh-oh, I'm out of bullets. I need to get more bullets. Oh! Give me that needler. I'm gonna have fun with this one.
Oh god.
Super combine!
Blue team, move to assist.
Oh, you're up there. Okay, come on. How'd you get all the way up there?
Mad six skills, Joe. I'll be back in 20.
Alright.
There's still two elites up there.
Are there?
I think so.
Well, let's go get them. Oh, that's right, they're inside the building, aren't they? That's right. Oh, there's two right in front of us, right there.
Yeah.
Nope, I fucked it up.
I got mine. No, I got mine.
Oh! Oh, get him, get him, get him. Oh, no, Erkan. Jesus. Alright.
Well.
There's still more. There's plenty. We're still plenty of time. Up here to pick up a DMR. You're way up there, holy crap. Wait for me, feller! How'd you get so far ahead?
I didn't jump.
Oh, you did a jump?
Yeah, on the left side.
Alright, is there anything around you? Yes, there is.
Yeah.
Oh, nope. Ah, nope. Yeah. Playing with back controller. I should not play with this controller.
I need support. Give me a hand.
Frederick? Frederick?
Fred.
Blue team, contact and support.
MLG Fred!
Good job.
No, I don't want that. That's Erkan's gun.
Not a gun.
It's a sword. Die already, you little bastards! Okay, there's... Yeah! Come over here and get your sword! You don't want the sword? Alright. Well, let's get the cutscene going! Oh no! The Huntard! What will I ever do? Ah!
I nearly made it.
Oh, you didn't? You weren't there with me?
I was. I jumped ahead of you. You fell out. I nearly made it across. I'm so close.
Blue team, report.
Report. Sierra
117. I fell on my ass. It hurts.
Put some ice on it. Walk it off. Hello? Blue glowing globe of light, what are you doing? Are you Cortana?
Oh, that's so sad.
Oh, no. She's over there, actually. Go to her, John, go! You know you're in love with that AI unit.
I mean, we saw that ass.
And that booty, though. Oh, a vast empty void.
Just like my heart.
Aw.
Chief.
That chief.
The domain is open.
Ooh.
Meridian is next.
Meridian?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
You hear that? The wreck's gonna happen. That's no bueno.
Chief, what's wrong?
Oh, it was just a dream.
You fell on your head, Chief.
She's on Meridian.
I have no problem. I have no problem. I have no problem.
Cortana.
Nope. We're back.
It's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die.
Okay, let's sneakily go by everything. They'll never know we were here. Ooh, shotgun.
Frederick. Get us back on course for central control.
You can have it.
Bringing up schematics.
There's an elevator
we can use, but access.
Fine. Nobody plays with the shotgun.
Mark a path.
Hostile contact.
Ow, ow, there's people behind us. Ooh, spooky. Stop the bullying. Oh, there was two of them. Oh man, we could have done the assassination. Uh-oh, explodies.
This area is clear.
Okay, we're good.
I think one of
those
needs to
be visible. I think you were right.
Something about Meridian.
That's just been no bueno.
If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Oh!
Oh, that hurts.
Erkan, are you alright? Do you need
Got
medical...
Right in the shields.
Do you need medical assistance?
Yeah, can you patch me up?
Yeah, sure, let me shoot you with my healing bullets.
Feels good. Thank you.
I bet it did.
Master.
You'll be fine. Oh. Oh.
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
Did you get the... Ah! Stop that! You bastard little grunt. What I was trying to say was, did you get the achievement yet to, save those hunters till the very end of this mission. So I know I did. I just want to make sure you have it or need to do it if we can just kill those bastards. Ah! Ow!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I might need some healing bullets. No, you will ride. Uh oh. Ow! Kelly, get him! Thank you.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
As soon as I saw that red dot coming right towards in the middle, I'm like, oh no. That's just an elite with a sword, isn't it? Charge!
Because a pack of Covenant ships just arrived.
Man, look how pretty that is out there. All those Covenant ships coming for our asses.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Oh. They can't see me. I can't see that.
That's because you're facing the wall. Okay, so you know. Let's see. Is there any DMR? Battle rifles out the wazoo, but not DMR.
It's like 343. Don't like DMRs or something.
What? No! DMRs are the best gun ever. But fine, I'll take your stupid battle rifle.
I will. I refuse.
There's chatter about Julian Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Oh, we're at the end, aren't we?
We're at the place with the hunters.
Oh, this is where the hunters are. Yeah, I see him now.
Weapons free.
There's a bully back there. What's that side? What's that side?
They'll never suspect me over here. It's almost dead. Oh, got a friend over here shooting at me. That's not good. Here, kick back. Oh, that didn't work. Yay, one's dead. The other one's looking right at me. Ooh, ow, that hurt. That was a miscue. Yeah, nicely done. I think the traditional teabag is in order.
Oh yeah.
Next.
Dip. Potato chip.
All right. Where's the? Oh, that's right. We gotta push this button here. Or in my case, punch it.
Punch.
Well, you know what they say. YOLO.
Reactor room is just ahead. You can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
I can smell you.
What?
Nothing? I said I was going to open up this door over here. So, okay. Whoop-ah!
That sounds swell.
Sounds so swell. Ooh. Do you think we could do it on this one? Nope, they saw.
Well, let's go on the left straight away. So just try and get those two.
If you want to.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, let's go. I'll take the closer one. Side of the room.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Oh, he just bitch slapped me off him.
Need an assist.
Yep, and we're all dead.
Yeah, we are. Let's jump down before they get loaded.
I like that idea. It's a good plan. A plus plan.
Let's go.
Alright, you're up behind me?
Yeah.
Alright, would you mind doing the honors this time?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you did it. Okay, so you're hopping down now?
Yeah.
Okay, right behind you.
Controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Okay, run. No.
You didn't get him?
I'm down. I need support.
God damn it. That's a really annoying achievement.
It is quite annoying. It's almost annoying as trying to land on the guy and reach.
That wasn't so bad.
That would annoy me the ever living piss out of me. Okay, so.
Go.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Fuck. Are they both up there?
I killed one.
That's alright. Just keep on going then. So I think there is some more to kill up there.
Oh, there's a ton of that.
Get back.
Oh, I got stuck.
I need support.
Yeah, you did.
I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
Hmm. How are we gonna do this? So we got this now.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Oh, he's got a sword. He's got a sword. Oh, no. Hey, we did it!
Oh, we did one thing.
Not the end of the world. We'll be fine.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Not always about the achievements, man. It's about having fun with your friends.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
Achievements are fun.
I know. Are you talking to the man who loves getting achievables?
We can stop that.
Yeah, you're
board
right.
The reactor. It's being moved, we should go with it.
Which way? Where's the door? Oh, we're supposed to go in the core, that's right.
Yeah.
I wasn't dumb. No! Come back! Erkan!
Come back to me.
I made it.
Hey.
What's up?
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
You have a lot. I love that helmet, by the way. I forget to keep saying that.
You can't tell, but I'm waiting.
Hi!
I'm pushing the button on the D-pad like in Destiny.
Look, I'm doing it too! Hi! Actually, you can't see because I don't have the camera on.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber.
This is gonna be fun.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Alright, charge! Nailed it. Got me a rocket launcher.
I'm grabbing this bench.
Alright, so you gonna do the shooting up there?
Well, I'll cover you.
Alright. I'm in a ship. Don't we supposed to have, wasn't an objective supposed to be active by now?
Yeah, push down on the D-pad.
Okay.
Override controls.
Let me just do that.
Hold positions.
I got that.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab Banshees. We can target.
Alright, let's do it now. Yeehaw!
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Lost flag, regroup.
There we go, all the things. Do not like you, Banshees. Get the hell off of me. Hurricane, they're gonna kill me.
Don't die.
Easier said than done. Out. Oh boy, this thing's on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Emergency landing. Oh no!
No.
I got bitch slapped by a fucking grunt. Well, rip us. Ripperoni. I didn't know there was going to be a grunt in there to slap me upside the head. Man. I need to get on the... Were you about to slice me?
No. What? No.
Alright, so we need to go open up the ventilation controls. So I'll go do that. Keep me covered from up here. Oh, you got it? Oh! Ow! Ow! Oop! Eep! I hope you got it, because I'm going to die.
Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted.
Yeah!
Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
I reckon I'm going to be your wingman. I'm going to help you out in the back. I'm going to be your AI. Yeah, people shooting at you. A lot of people still shooting at you. Nice shot. Hey, Kelly's in the ship with you. I didn't even get in the ship, get in the ship. So I don't think all the things are destroyed yet, are they? Good hit. Nope, that's me. That's my dead body. Got it, Erkan. I believe in you.
Back heard the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Oh, Erkan. Oh, no.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Yay, you did it.
Yeah.
And I'm alive. I'm alive.
Alive is the best to be.
I knew you could do it.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
And duck. That wasn't duck.
There's the prowler. But the hangar's full of Covenant.
That's a nice looking ship.
Clear them out.
Yeah, see, I'm about to. Well, that's right, we're going to escape in it. Get out of here, I don't want to care about that. Profile error, my booty. Hey, Frederick, get your ass down here. Are you looking at my butt?
No.
Okay, then.
Who's asking?
I was. Hooray! Now, if memory serves me right. Yeah.
Launch controls are here.
Activated the code.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Oh no, oh no. Go away. Go away, Smelly. How you doing up there, buddy? That's good.
How are you doing?
Surviving. Got a saw. Oh, no. Back of my head. Ow. Callie. Nope. Erkan's all you. Oh, Erkan. You left me to die, Erkan. You got a guy on your left. Immediate left.
Oh, fuck.
Hurt. Blah.
I feel cheated.
Yeah, I was watching that one. You should have not died, it did.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch. Tackle on the field.
On the ground. Target the Jackal.
On it.
Incoming grenade. Engage the Elite.
Kelly, no! I saved you, Kelly! I saved her!
Reactor.
Oh, that's a Huntard. Why is there a Huntard here?
Hostile.
Why is Kelly down there? Why am I down here?
I don't know. Why are you down here?
I don't know. I'm trying to go up. Oh, hi, Erkan. Oh, I'm risking it. Oh, I'm risking it. Oh, no. Don't be over on the side. Why are you looking at me over here? Stop it! Oh, he's dead. Thank Christ. Oh, why'd you have to remind me? Oh, hi! Oh, never mind, this is a grunt. B, now, the question's coming back to my mind. Where the hell is the other grunt, the hunter? Is it already dead?
I didn't see him. Huh.
I'm confused, but I will accept it. I guess.
Prowler is ready.
Yeah, high five! Yeah! We did it!
Time difference, though.
I don't care. It takes a while to get from point A to point B. You're in England, and I'm in what? United States.
Almost.
What do you mean, almost? Oh, wait, you're not in England. You're not in England, are you? No.
89 seconds.
Yeah.
What was the almost bit then? What? It's because I almost said West Virginia, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't care if people know where the state I live in.
Destination Meridian. West contact. United States.
I was trying to keep it in the broad thing, but no. Well, I don't care. I'll admit it. I'll admit to my disbelief of saying the wrong word.
Whoever they are. Let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
I think we did pretty good, the mission.
Yeah, we didn't do too bad. We once again didn't complete the little objective, but that's fine. We got this. We're playing for funsies. That's right, I walked in last. All heroic-like. Yeah, like a boss.
I'm driving.
That's fine, you can drive, I don't care. I was just posing and going in there. I'm like, yeah, I got my assault rifle. Mm-hmm. Go to this place to go fight with Titus.
Whoosh.
Oh, sweet. It's invisible. Well, I'm going to call that here, so thanks for tuning in. Catch you on the next episode, so see you, sorry, Frosty.
Bye.